On Haiti, Kenya has a very long history of global peacekeeping. We were in Kosovo, we were in Namibia, we were everywhere. We are now in Somalia, we're in DRC. We have our officers in the Tigray monitoring and evaluation mechanism. When all the processes, beginning with the approval by the UN Security Council, are put in place, Kenya is ready, Kenya is willing to lead that multinational peacekeeping force that will go to Haiti.